bass drum bucking underneath the lowest bass. In a city of walkers, they seem to make no sound. These heel-to-toe driven strings fade out somewhere at the mixing desk, beneath the squeals and wheezes, overlaid by Mark. Alternatively mixed, London Bridge, a segment sheet, paving for thump of feet. Bipedal skeleton, bone pulse shuffle, shuffles when it dances, and dances when it walks. Footsteps, those buried feelings, watch how they dance.
And bundles, the energies effigies, see-through me, alter me,
excite me.
Railway lines, ley lines, wave machines, waving trees, my philosophies, holy greens, canticles, holy greens, my tentacles, tentacles, opiates, spectacles.
Excite me, excite me, excite me, excite me.
A home without the memories, where waves replace nostalgia and welcome back the thinker with every shift in shingle. Imagine alone on this island with only the stones, their timpani and shoots of thoughts just germinated. Free to die or swim away to grey horizon. Except you're not alone. Near a troop of watching seabirds, resting in the day.
Faster and faster and further away. Down there lives and land. Relics of past days sit in between shacks. Piped electric and gas. And the chattering clouds speculate charts. Hopping over airplane paths.
Down by a lake, the camera shakes. The camera shakes. Slow shot. A panic of looking at the what that we've got. A panic of looking at the what that we've got. A panic of looking at the what that we've got. A panic of looking at the what. Thank you.
My name is Carolina Garcia. I'm 14 years old and I'm from Miami, Florida. My name is Sophia Berkshire. I'm 14 years old and I'm from Miami, Florida. This is our duet. Misha Salkin. I'm 12 years old. I use the pronoun she, her, and I'm from Miami, Florida. This is our trio. Sophia Mahesh. I am 13 years old, I am from Miami, Florida, and I use the pronouns she, her. This is called the circle task. The point of the task is to keep contact between your chin and the architecture of your arms. We try our best.
Pronouns she, her. This is my solo.
Hi, my name is Gata Losi. I'm 13 years old, I'm from Miami, Florida, and I use the pronouns she, her. Listen carefully as we all introduce ourselves. There may be a test later.
Hi, my name is Gata Losi. I'm 13 years old, I'm from Miami, Florida, and I use the pronouns she, her.
Did you get that? Now, we'll be dancing in unison.
As you can see,
These dancers are doing floor work. Floor work is when you dance on the floor. That was the whole floor work section. This is the partnering section. It's not very long. We will now do it in retrograde. Retrograde means reverse. That was the whole floric section. Whoops, I meant partnering section. Remember our circle task from earlier?
Yes.
Good, because we'll be going back to that now. Hey, I hope you're all enjoying yourselves. I know we are. Hey? Was our piece. Thank you.
Thank you. what's wrong. You're enchained by your own sorrow. There is no way you can deny it. I can see that you're all so sad, so quiet. Chiquitita, tell me the truth. I'm a shoulder you can cry on. Your best friend, and the one you must rely on. You were always sure of yourself. Now I see you broken and desperate.
I am
higher, I hope we can patch it up together.
Chiquitita, you and I know.
Thank you.
you stop and take a little time out with me? Just take five. Stop your busy day and take the time out to see I'm alive. Though I'm going out of my way just so I can pass by each day, not a single word do we say. It's a pantomime and not a play. Still I know how eyes often meet. I feel tingles down to my feet. When you smile that's much too discreet, sends me on my way. Wouldn't it be better not to be so polite? You could offer a light. Start a little conversation now, it's alright. Just take five, just take five. Just take five. Just take five. Just take five.
Thank you. upon, hand in hand, some drummed along, oh, to a handsome man in baton. Of blind glass aristocracy, back through the opera glass, you see the pit and the pendulum drum.
Icon, icon,
calling needed wisdom. Canvas the town and brush the backdrop. Are you sleeping? Hung velvet overtaken me, dim chandelier awakened me to a song dissolved in the dawn.
Bygone, bygone.
The music hall, a costly bow, the music all is lost from now to a muted trumpeter's swan.
Bygone, bygone.
Calling needed ruins. Canvas the town and brush the backdrop. Are you sleeping, Bridget? Dove nested towers, the hour was struck, the street quicksilver moon. Carriage across the fog to step to lamplight supper tune. The laughs come hard and old lang syne. The glass was raised, the fire grows, the fullness of the wine, the dim last toasting. Surfs up, come about hard and join the young and often spring you gave. I heard the word, wonderful thing, a children's song.
Just in those days. the world needs is less violence
and more hope.
What the world needs now is more positivity.
The world needs to care for our environment
so we can breathe easy.
What the world needs now is equality.
What the world needs now is better health care so we can help people.
What the world needs now is less hate.
What the world needs now is more respect for diversity.
What the world needs now is more smiles.
What the world needs now is love, sweet love.
Oh,
Well, I tell you, it looks like what you see out in front of you. Because all that you see out in front of you is how you feel inside your head. It is easy enough to stand still. The difficulty is to walk without touching the ground. Why do you feel so heavy? It isn't just a matter of gravitation and weight. It is that you feel that you are carrying your body around. Common speech expresses this all the time. Life is a drag. I feel I'm just dragging myself around. My body is a burden to me. To whom? To whom? That's the question. You see? And when there is nobody left for whom the body can be a burden, the body isn't a burden. But so long as you fight it, it is.
celestial evening. If you enjoyed the show, we'll be sending you a QR code, a little digital download available soon. And I think that's a wrap. So once again, we appreciate you coming out and supporting our wonderful dancers. We'll see you next time.